Connor from Alpine Stars. Y'all travel around to a lot of races and do a lot of things, but what y'all are doing here seems to be pretty awesome. Y'all have got set up for a display with boots and giving test rides, I guess you'd call it. What do you call it?
Yeah, so we're demoing the Tech 7 and the Tech 10, just getting people to come and get a chance to try them on, which makes a big difference for sure before they go to buy them. They actually get to ride in them and see what it feels like. We get to explain the features to them so they know what to expect, and then they actually get to go try it, which is a big difference, like being able to actually ride in something before you do it, especially a big purchase like boots.
I've got to say, more along the lines, y'all are like crack dealers out here today. I have a set of old Tech 8s that I've had forever. I wouldn't let them go. And I got to try out the Tech 10s today, and I've already called my local dealerships, like, shop around prices and all that kind of stuff. Because, I mean, like, y'all took my license, and I was willing to give up my driver's license to keep the boots. They were that good.
Sure.
I was really impressed. So y'all are doing the Tech 10s and the Tech 7. That's kind of what y'all are focusing
on. Yeah, we're definitely focusing on our higher-end boots, especially the more technical products where kind of need to ride in them to be able to tell what some of the things do on them.
Yep. So there's another great thing you can do. Come out, check out the stuff. They've got their new helmet sitting out here, which is just an amazing piece of, just not only is it safety, but artwork also. So make sure you swing by. Another great reason to come to one of these ride days.
World, my finger is on the button.